You think jihad is violent. You think the fighting of Muhammad ﷺ was barbaric. Wallahi, we are very wrong, my brothers. The Prophet of Allah was rahmah lil alameen, was mercy for humanity, even in his fighting. And I will end by this question. Do you know, as a Muslim, how many people the Prophet of Allah ﷺ killed with his own hands in 23 years? Who knows? Yes? No. One. The Prophet of Allah, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, killed one man. One man in his life. Ubay ibn Khalaf. One man all his life. All, he went to 27 battles. He fought in 27 battles. He killed only one man with his own hands. Tell me that's not rahmah. A man who could have killed thousands. One man only he killed. Tayyib, you will say, all right, he didn't kill, but he ordered the killing and assassination. I want to ask you another seerah question. In all the life of Rasulullah and his message, what were the casualties of the da'wah of Islam? Who knows? 23 years of da'wah, 10 years of fighting and battles, Badr, Uhud, Al-Khandaq, Al-Hudaybiyah, Khaybar, Mu'ta, Fath Makkah, Tabuk. Huh? Who knows? Do you know how many? The most authentic narrations say 203 non-believers. Do you believe that number? 203. All the jihad of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the casualties on the enemy side was 203 human beings. And you know how much of the Muslims? 187. Yani in total, human casualties of the da'wah of Islam and the jihad of Islam at the time was what? 400 people. Some ulama try from here, try from there, dig here, dig there. They said it's 1,000 in total. Some said 1,500 in total, and that's the maximum number, including everything. Even those who are punished in hudud, or punishments, or treason, everything. 1,500. I'll ask you another question, because they call us barbaric. Do you know how many people died in World War I? Do you know? 37 million. 37 million. Casualties in World War I. Top World War II, who knows? 60 million people died in World War II. People that preach humanity, we are humans. America, the United States, when it bombed Hiroshima and Nagasaki, the smallest estimates, 150,000 civilians. 150,000 civilians with two bombs. And they say Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was a violent person. 203 all his life. Because he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wanted people to enter this deen. He didn't want people to die without la ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Even the worst of his enemies. He wanted them to understand Islam and accept Islam and accept the message that he came with sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Really, by the word, rahma lil alameen.